and I never understood why people like to put acoustic, like, strings on these things. I guess some people like that. I don't. But rather than restring it for a video and then restring it again for whoever buys it, I'm just doing the video with these strings, which still sound good. And tone-wise, it's a jazz guitar. You know, it's not going to be super versatile. I mean, I can show you some different stuff with the tone. This is the tone all the way up. Or something, but when you get on a gig, if you're used to that sound, it sounds like you're underwater, and you will not cut through. It'll just be mud. So yes, it sounds nice and mellow. Actually, this one doesn't get muddy like most guitars do. Better than typical Chinese fretwork, but it still left something to be desired, so I did a quick fret level on this thing. Sells new for around 800, and I think this one, which is, I guess, I would say it's better than new because I had to do some setup work on it, and I'm gonna get these shitty strings off it. So I think I'm gonna sell this for like under 600. So it is a good deal if you need an inexpensive art shop that still has a pretty legitimate jazz sound.